and Tomb Raider.
The graphics have improved lots on that.
Yeah.
It looks very good and very real.
Yeah. Would it be almost like she was in the room with you?
Miss Lara Croft.
Yeah.
It's very unbelievable. It actually almost looks like a real person in parts of it.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
It looks very good and very real.
In Tomb Raider.
Okay, here we go. Oh my god, I just cut off the intro. That must have been horrible for you. Hello. Yeah, gonna play some more Zelda. We're picking up where we left off, but first we're gonna do a little shiny shrine. Just to keep the tradition going. I haven't set up my soundboard yet, hang on. Press button. Thing work. We good?
Yeah,
we're good. How are we all doing? This is only going to be a short stream. Because I'm going to go to the movies. In like... An hour and a half. Let's see if any... Let me set something up real quick. I might have guests. There may be guests around. Whoops, ignore all the beeping in the background. I should really set this stuff up ahead of time, shouldn't I? Hello. Okay. Nope. Still not set up yet. Hang on. Sorry, everyone. Hello, Springheel Gym. Welcome. Welcome to stream. I just have to do a little bit of setup nonsense here that I forgot to do ahead of time. There we go. Cool. Okay, we're good to go. I forget what we're doing. Yes, shrine. Yeah, as I mentioned before, it's gonna be a short stream because I'm heading out soon. But I was just staying up all night thinking about this dungeon we're about to do, and I just want to get started on it, so I thought I'd jump on for a little while. We might also stream Lethal Company tomorrow. Do I have a bow? Do I have anything? Oh dear. Yeah. But yeah, maybe Lethal Company tomorrow. I'm not sure yet. Break! I just kill you with a... Oh, Jesus! Oh, that was powerful enough to... Oh, no. Okay. Bad, 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 bad. Okay. Oh. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Yeah, burn each other. That'll be great. Thank you. Die! Oh, Jesus. Get this guy. Oh, he just gave me a little slap. That's easier for him. Da, 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 da. I feel like it's been a while since I've done one of these naked shrines. Okay. I just, you know what, my head wasn't ill earlier and I forgot to pick up all these weapons right here like a dumbass, so. I'm glad I died. Oh, wait. Oh, that wasn't for damage, that was for, hang on. Can I, No, I thought maybe I could get that ball. Wonder if I could lure those guys down there and, let's fuse this to this and then just, there we go. Die! Wait, I don't want this to have a box on it. Destroy. Oh, okay, those lasers activate traps. I should be using that to lure these guys. I mean, can I just get them to get crushed by these boulders over here? Come on. Yes! Incredible. Go! Beautiful. Okay, I suppose I'll have that. Guess I could fuse something with that. Thanks very much. I'll take that equipment. And there's the chest. Yeah, okay. I'll have that. Ooh! That's already quite alright, there's something fused to it already, okay. I was gonna fuse one of the Gibdo things to it, but no need. There's no need. What was I gonna check on this screen over here? Never mind. Okay. How many shrines are left? There's usually a number here, isn't there? Oh, which one is shrines? 103? Am I more than halfway? Oh yeah, I just warped here. I didn't actually... Fuck. I don't know where I am. Oh dear, this is all quicksand. Let's just build our vessel again. Come back! Yes! Ooh. Okay, so I think we're this way? Oh, there we go. That's what we're looking for. God, I'm such a fan of the sliding device. Come here to me. That looks cool. Hello.
Yeah.
She could hear me coming, I guess. Is she just gonna run after me? I'll see you over there. Just, jeez, she's fast. Should I fly to her? Entrance. Mm-hmm. Oh, I went... Did I go here and then... All the way around? I can see a shrine there, so I guess I might as well... activate it and then... come back. Turn, please, Link! Turn! This is time that could be spent doing that dungeon. Anyway, here we are. Yeah. Okay, we'll come back later. And then we are going this way. Hello. There she blows. Okay. Lightning Temple. The mural's myth risen from the sands. Where's my pal? Here she is. Yeah, let's be off. Do your okay, that's not switched on yet or whatever. All right, how about one of these? Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. Ooh. Straight away? It's a good design. I like its little ears. I just want to say I love how many extra bosses there are in this game. Like there was the volcano worm thing. Look at this guy. Oh, look at it! It's cool! I love how it runs! We stun it again. Yeah. Hey! Come on now. Oh! Okay, it's not an extra boss, we're gonna fight it again later. It fled up towards the roof. Maybe there's some way to go up after it inside the structure. It felt a little too sophisticated for an extra bonus boss thing. Hey, stop that. Where is your lightning there? Please, thank you. All right, and we pop. Also loving the disembodied Donkey Kong floating up in the corner watching us. Oh yeah! Oh, Link's cold, Link's cold, he's cold! Give him a dinner, give him a dinner! Let's get rid of some of this sand, maybe? Yeah. Spirit Temple in Ocarina of Time was always my favorite. So I have high hopes for this one. Oh nice, they left a little thingy here for me, but we're good, we've got this guy. We've got this big man. I mean, can we just... climb up, can we? Seems like we could just climb up. Oh, maybe it's inside a thing. I'm not just standing on the roof. God damn it, I'm gonna find out anyway. Well, there is stuff. It was worth the trip. Yeah, I'll take it. Fell off. There we go. let's just use this. Screw it. No, wait, not that one. That one. Gibdo bones do good damage, but they're brittle. Okay, good to know. This feels... this feels dungeony, like actual dungeony. Some guys down there. Okay, that works. Just light him on fire. Any more stuff? A rusty broadsword. No, thank you. I'll have this though. Hello, Makunouchi. Welcome. Welcome. What do we got? Oh man, corridors? Just become on fire. There we go. Please become on fire. I've been liking the dungeons in this so far, but this is the first one with goddamn corridors. Ooh. Have I got a snap of that one? Yeah, I'll take it. I just think it's fun to carry the torch around, so I'm gonna commit to it. Gave me a fright. That was a proper... I did. This isn't the same floor that I'm on. You're looking for a physical copy of Twilight Princess? Are they hard to get, the HD one? Because I was kind of thinking about that as well. Do I want a Gerudo Scimitar? No. I do not. Indoor lightning's really handy. Let's just take this with us. I don't know if I need to do this, but she just talked about it being impossible to get through, so I thought maybe just block the flames. Didn't see my oh. I see. Well, we were able to move ahead before. But yeah. You're welcome anyway. These are unusual looking. Oh, it's gone. I guess they're made out of Gibdo juice. Ooh, look at these. Oh! Okay. I reckon that would switch on eventually. Come on! Go on! You bastard. Oh, he just set himself on fire, that's good. Jars, okay. Not too bad. Now let's see, there was another room there. Oh, here it is. Here it is. What do we got? Okay. Guess I'll get rid of this. Yeah. There's been no activating, what you call it, terminals like the other ones have had. Or no, it's not always activating terminals, but it has usually been press the 5 buttons. Room of Hopeful Light. Yeah, I'll use this, whatever. I want to try out using one of the Gibdo things like everyone's been recommending. Let's do it again! Oh, well, he's over there now. Come on, get him. Fantastic. Is there an enemy in there? There is. I'm gonna fight it anyway. Come on out. Every time. Mighty construct bow. Gonna get rid of. I guess I'll get rid of the duplex bow, even though it shoots two. All right, of course. Oh, hang on. What's this? Is there something here? Didn't quite work the way I wanted it to. Lying around other than that. Let's drop some shields. How about that? Nice little guard from the flames. Oh my god, perfect. Oh my god, it's just this. I guess I'll take it. Oh, I can't even afford it. Let's just get rid of you. And hop back over. And take our shields back. What's my favorite anime? Oh. Jizo. I guess Evangelion. Evangelion, yeah. It's probably not a very exciting answer, but yeah. do like some trigger stuff though, maybe. Gurren Lagann or Kill la Kill. I liked Cyberpunk a lot. It was great. I might fuse one of these to a shield actually. It'll feel just like old times. Oh, except I can't aim it. I can kind of. Nearly, hang on. Oh, come on. I know I can angle it up if I just take this thing off. But I just wanted to see if I get it would work. Okay. I enjoyed the manga quite a bit. I've never read the Evangelion manga. I really want to. I know it's really different, which is exciting. Yeah, I should give it a go. Have I ever watched Fooly Cooly? Yes. The original one, anyway. And it is great. It is great. Alright. Hey, here's our first thing to switch on. I guess the dungeon only starts proper now, does it? Room of Ascension. Welcome to the Room of Ascension. Link, I'm certain that the mural we saw in town was trying to guide us here. And I believe we'll also find whoever that voice we've been hearing belongs to. Okay. Right, I guess the dungeon is only starting now. Yeah, okay. We've turned it on now. What about Vampire Hunter D Bloodlust? I love that movie, yes. Ooh. All right, this is an elevator. The floor started to rise and slam back down. Daughter of the Gerudo. This platform connects to the very top of this temple.
Cool.
Use your power to charge the four batteries, and it will function once more.
Okay!
Sure. Okay. Heed my words. Oh, there's pizza here. There's a strange person walking into the room giving me pizza. Thank you! Oh my goodness. Oh, and the person cut her are you okay? The strange person who served me pizza also pointed out that she cut her finger. I hope you're well. It said that I should use my power to charge the four batteries. The monster we found outside earlier fled to the top of this temple. And the voice that has been speaking to us said the platform should be able to take us all the way up there. Yeah. If that's true, we could corner the monster at the top. We might also figure out who's talking to us and why. Yeah, that would be cool. I don't think I've ever eaten dinner on stream before, so sorry if anyone's averse to eating noises. I'll try to eat away from the microphone. Right. Where are we going? We got one battery in there. Let's just start poking around.
そちらの探索は任せたぞ、リンク。
Oh Oh, Jesus. This is a disaster. Okay, let's get back to the fancy shield. Let's look in here first. Room of light and flame. Go on, hit him with the lightning. Oh no! Light and flame. Is that a mirror thing? No, it's just the battery. They want me to charge up. I might have to also come at this from another angle? Deal with that thing there. Is that just decoration? Okay, there's mirror stuff set up. Is that what that was down there? So we're going to be bouncing some light around. Feel free to eat that pizza as noisy as you like. Thank you. I hope you don't regret saying that. Speaking of which, let's take another bite now. Oh, these move, okay. Okay. I mean, let's just poke around randomly until... What is that? Room of natural light, okay. We gotta get it moving out here. Okay, finally, they're making use of these things, because... I've had a bunch of these mirrors so far, and... there hasn't really been any need for them. god, this is a dungeon-y ass dungeon. There's so much stuff. Room of Offered Light. Me. Oh dear. Oh, if you guys could fight each other, that would be nice. No? I want to see how much damage light does to these guys. I've got a mirror shield. I can try that. Oh, I blinded that thing. I wasn't expecting that to happen. Oh, okay, that stuns them, or it makes them vulnerable, or whatever it is. Where is she? So I can do the thing. God damn it, hang on. Can I do it again? Do it again, do it again, do it again. Have I taken a photo of Gibdo Guts before? No. Oh, I didn't get it? Come on. Charge, charge, charge. I should really eat something. I should really eat something. Good god, hurry up. Okay. Yeah, just eat this. Whatever. Do they switch off? What's the deal with them again? Oh yeah, my camera is... There we go. They do, okay. So, if I put them on... I see. I see. I can just indefinitely keep swapping them up, can't I? Nope. Yeah. Cool. Very cool. Grand. That's sort of a life thing, is it? Oh Jesus! I didn't realize that was low. I guess I'll let the Master Sword run out. Oh, there you go. Okay. Let's drop one of these. 90. Jesus. Okay. Oh, right, I see. I should. Can I like... Oops, sorry. Put a mirror in this. No, oh, it's blocked by the tiny little bit of... Can that like... I guess I could set that shield on fire. It's attached to it. Why did the mirror vanish? What just happened? Let's just drop this for a sec. Pick that up. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay. I've got shields in my pocket, don't I? Or mirrors. We need to get a mirror on that balloon. And then... get that balloon moving upwards with a torch or something. Alright, that will do for that bit. And then it's just like fuse a hey. There we go.
Cool.
All right, is that the first of our shoot lightning thingies? Batteries? Where are you? Where's our buddy? Here she is. All right. One down. Yes. One is down.
これが蓄電池。わらわのイカズチ、うまく込められたようだな。
Cool.
よし、残る。
Three left. Alrighty. I'm so sorry, I'm so hungry. I'm such a hypocrite because I hate the sound of people eating, so I'm gonna listen back to this and I'm gonna wanna die. Okay, now we've been here before and there's something up with... Do we need to shine light in here? Okay, I think I can get down from above with that one. So let's just head up a bit. Fourth floor. Okay, we've got another mirror thing there, so let's get that thing going. Okay, that's where the light's coming from in the first place, isn't it? Oh yeah, it is. Should I maybe move that? So, do we need to like reroute the light thing? Now back over there. And then this one. Oh, hang on, I need to get rid of that sand. Okay, where's that gone? Okay, now let's bring that more over here. Some progress. Wait, where was that? Can I just climb up there? No, of course, okay. Actually not too bad. Yeah, you open that door. Where is my buddy? Hello? There she is. Excellent. Okay. What's the deal with this one? It's connected to something over here? Oh! Am I able to just switch this on right away? Oh, okay. That's fine. Where is she? Oh, you're there.
Yosh, kore de nokoru chikurenchi wa hitotsu da.
That last battery is up here. No, okay, what floor am I on right now? Fifth. Okay, so we want to hit this mirror here. What's going on with this room? Oh, here we go. I guess this is- oh, low battery. We'll be okay. We'll survive this stream. Yeah, let's use this. This is just a little extra. Oh, hello. Light, is it? Yes. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, I need to make it so that they're synced up. Yep, there we go. Come back? It is. I'm so glad they're doing mirror stuff in this dungeon. I love when Zelda does mirror light puzzle things. This spirit temple. What was the one in Wind Waker? This thing's gonna be a problem. Is that the one that had, flying girl medley? This music is good. I guess. Oh, well, that's fine. Thank you, sir. Oh, why am I using that? Yeah, just use this. How are we doing for time? Oh yeah, I better finish up soon. I gotta get going. I'm gonna go watch Merry Christmas, Mr. Lawrence. In the goddamn cinema. What's going on with this thing? Oh, I think it was stuck. Oh, this is cool. Okay. Oh shit, but I need to make that better. Ah! I don't know why I made that noise. Beautiful.
Yes.
All right, we've done it. But exactly like I did last time, I'm gonna disappoint everybody and stop right here. Because I gotta go. I gotta get the hell out of here. I have to get driving. So, I'm done for today. But look, next time we'll be getting straight in with a fun video game boss, and I'm sure a load of exciting cutscene stuff. So yeah, short stream, but I just wanted to get one in today. Might play Lethal Company tomorrow with Harry and Gav and Owen, and I don't know when I'll stream this again, but hopefully during the week, on one of the weekdays. But yeah, that's enough from me. Okay. See you later, everybody. I love you. Yeah! Goodbye.